forum where we can actually discuss ideas, we're not going to make any progress. And I think you owe it to your constituents. The estimates are that somewhere between 60 and 70,000 people in your district are going to lose health care because of the bill that you voted for. In addition, I know that kids that I take care of